It's Hamburg, Germany. The year is 1669. Inside of a basement laboratory, alchemist Hennig Brand is boiling gallons of urine to create the fabled Philosopher's Stone. Unbeknownst to him, the urine is about to lead to a truly world-altering discovery. During the Middle Ages, the Philosopher's Stone was the coveted discovery because it was believed it could turn ordinary metal to gold. In his quest to find it, Brand accumulated over 1,500 gallons of urine. He thought that by purifying the waste, the Philosopher's Stone would materialize in what was left. The process went like this.
1. Age the urine until an intense odor billows out of the samples. 2. Boil the urine until a white paste materializes. 3. Place the heated paste in a retort. 4. Gold will then drip out of the... Wait, what?
Okay, so it wasn't gold that emerged, but a solid white substance that glowed in the dark. This was big. This was bigger than big. His discovery was gonna change the world. Brand had discovered phosphorus, one of the building blocks of life, making him the first person to ever discover a chemical element. But the thing was, he had no idea. He believed he had found a glowing philosopher's stone and named the substance phosphorus, meaning bringer of light. Brand kept his discovery a secret until he eventually sold his process to other scientists. It wasn't until after his death that he was given credit for discovering phosphorus, all by boiling urine in his basement laboratory.